Hello everyone, in this video you will see how to enable or disable the game booster shortcut bar in your phone Samsung. So in any Samsung device, if you want to set the game booster shortcut bar, I will tell you how you can easily do it. Follow the step, watch the video till end, and if you are new here, don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon. Now let's watch the video and learn it.